Harvey Dent once said, you either die a hero or live long enough to see yourself become the villain. And that's exactly what happened to Hansel Robles on Wednesday night. What's going on, everyone? It's Lauren from Locked On Red Sox. And a lot can change in 24 hours, isn't that right? On Tuesday, Hansel Robles was the hero for the Red Sox. And Wednesday night, he was the zero. He gave up what proved to be the game-winning home run to the Twins in the top of the 10th after Kyle Schwarber so thrillingly put life back into Fenway with his first home run in a Red Sox uniform in the bottom of the 9th. Now the Red Sox are back to square one. They have to start their win streak over. Pitching at the beginning of the game struggled, pitching at the end of the game struggled. I have a lot to break down, and I will do that all and so much more for you on Thursday's episode of Locked On Red Sox.